Should we go and say hi?
Did they even notice?
Are you happy with how things are going between us?
Am I the only one who thinks taking things slowly and really getting to know someone's the way to go? Deep and meaningfuls are so overrated. My brother's always going to be the gentleman, Jasmine. So if you want something from him, you're going to have to make the first move.
Okay. So how do I do that?